was a difficult task, like, you know, just sitting on a wheelchair and you have to move, you have to learn.
Well, thanks. Because I think that was definitely the most difficult aspect of this film, is because it's a thriller, first of all. So it needs to be very fast-paced. It has a lot of twists and turns, which he knows about. But I think physical training was a lot required. First of all, I just finished Saho, so I needed to be bulked up. I needed to be slightly bigger because I was pitting against Prabhas sir in that film. But Naman wanted me not at all muscled. He wanted me very real, so I needed to gain weight. Now, after gaining weight, being on a wheelchair where manually you have to physically push yourself. So I've broken my thumb about 3 times during the film process. My nail has broken about another 4 or 5 times extra. So a lot of places where my bandage is there, we've VFX'd it out because the plaster couldn't be seen. You know, so I've gone through a lot of all of that physical, a lot of contribution from my trainers, especially because there's action. And action is not easy. So I have to give a lot of credit to Javed Bhai because his entire team, my trainers, everybody just helped me so much in that whole physical training process because the whole film is on my hands.